Hi children, how are you? I hope you all are fine and safe children. Are you going outside? Oh, you should not go outside children. Do you know my name children? Yes, my name is Ashok. Okay children, I am a teacher. You are? Students, very good. You are students. I am a teacher. You are students. We are learning. Yes, we are. We all are learning. Okay, children, you are saying good answers. Have you completed yesterday's homework, children? Very good. You are good students. Today let us learn new topic children. So before entering into topic, I can sing a rhyme children. You recite after me. Okay children, you must concentrate on the rhyme. Yes, you must recite after me rhythmically.
1, 2, 3, start. Alpha, Ilfa, lucky number 1. Alpha, Ilfa, lucky number 1. 1 is a sun. Sun like a sun. Alpha, Ilfa, lucky number 2. Alpha, Ilfa, lucky number 2. 2 is a shoe. Shoe like a shoe. Alpha, Ilfa, lucky number 3. Alpha, Ilfa, lucky number 3. 3 is a tree. Tree like a tree. Alpha, Ilfa, lucky number 4. Alpha, Ilfa, lucky number 4. 4 is a floor. 4 is a floor. Floor like a floor. Alpha, Ilfa, lucky number 5. Alpha, Ilfa, lucky number 5. 5 is a fly. Fly like a fly. Alpha, Ilfa, lucky number 6. Alpha, Ilfa, lucky number 6. 6 is a wix. Wix like a wix. Alpha, Ilfa, lucky number 7. Alpha, Ilfa, lucky number 7. 7 is a heaven. 7 is a heaven. Heaven like a heaven. Alpha, Ilfa, lucky number 8. Alpha, Ilfa, lucky number 8. 8 is a weight. Weight like a weight. Alpha, Ilfa, lucky number 9. Alpha, Ilfa, lucky number 9. 9 is a line. Line like a line. Alpha, Ilfa, lucky number 10. Alpha, Ilfa, lucky number 10. 10 is a pen. Pen like a pen. Alpha, Ilfa, lucky number 0. Alpha, Ilfa, lucky number 0. 0 is a hero.
Children, look at these animals. Look at these animals, children. Where do they live? These animals live in the water. So these animals are called water animals. These are water animals. Octopus, fish, turtle, starfish, crab. Whale, dolphin, penguin, seahorse. These animals take the oxygen from water. Look at these animals, children. Do you know the name of these animals? Very good. These are crocodiles. These are crocodiles. They live in the water. They have sharp teeth. They have sharp teeth. They are strong in the water. Children, look at these animals. Look at these animals, children. Do you see them in village? Do you see them in village? Very good. We can see these animals in our village. The people look after these animals. Good. These are pet animals. These are pet animals. Which animals are here, children? Dog, cow, goat, buffalo, cat, horse, camel, pig, donkey, rabbit, sheep. These animals live with us. We look after these animals. Children, do you play with the animals? You can play with these animals. Good. Children, look at this animal. Look at this animal. Where do you see? We can see this animal in the forest. We can see this animal in the forest. It is the strongest animal. It is the strongest animals. It is the king of the forest. It is the king of the forest. Children, what is the name of this animal? This is an elephant. It is the largest land animal. It lives in the forest. Children, what is this? Very good. This is a tiger. This is the tiger. It lives in the forest. So, it is the wild animal. It is the wild animal. Children, look at this animal. Where does it live? Very good. It lives in the forest. It runs fast. It runs fast. It is a deer. It is a deer. Pillalu, adavulalo jeevinche jantulanu emantaru nana? Wild animals. Very good. Wild animals antaru nana. The animals which live in the forest are called wild animals. They live in the forest. Okay, Nana, this is today's class. You do homework, Nana. Bye. See you tomorrow.